नी हाओ, नी हाओ मा, वो हन हाओ, नी न, वो यहन हाओ. ओके, सो वेलकम टू माय चाइनीज लैंग्वेज क्लब विच वी आर अगेन रनिंग बिकॉज वी हैव अ बिग ए स्क्वायर हाउस वेर इन वी हैव अ लॉट ऑफ लैंग्वेज प्रोग्राम. सो टुडे द मॉड्यूल वी हैव डिजाइन फॉर द किड्स फॉर अ चाइनीज बिगनर्स or the guys who are learning, who are enrolled themselves in HSK1 program of Chinese, which we call as beginner level of Chinese program, HSK1. Okay, so today I will give you a lot of vocabularies, and definitely guys, because Chinese we have a characterization, like how to make the characters in Chinese, because there's not like an English character, it's not like a French and Spanish, we have a characterization in Chinese language. So I will explain to you, like, because this is a first class. Okay, so let me give you a few introduction about my Chinese language, how it works, what to say hi and hello in Chinese, what you will say, oh no, I am busy. For example, if I asked you in English, can you go with me? No, today I am very busy. So how to say these phrases in Chinese language? So today you will come to know. So this session is especially for the kids, for the beginners basically, for the new learners. Okay, so let's have this. So we have first phrase is, basically in Chinese we have a sounds. I will definitely explain to you that's a diphthong sounds we call this. So I will give you a lot of sounds in Chinese and you repeat after me. And you have to listen my voice now. You have to catch my voice over here. Speak up. Ni hao. Ni hao. Ni hao. Simple to say ni hao. But as in learner, we have to say ni. Why? Because ni. Because we have a sound here, then top. We have a ni. Ni. This is sound basically. Ni hao. Ni hao is hi. See, ni hao is hello. Hi, hello. But speak up. Ni hao. Speak up. Ni hao. Ni hao. Ni hao is basically hello. So very common phrase, ni hao. But if I put a question mark like how are you? If I put a question mark like how are you? Aap kaise hain? So what do you say? You have to add ma particle at the end. So basically guys, in Chinese we have very less, we don't have a typical grammar rules, but yes, we have a particle in Chinese. So for example, I'm saying ni hao, that ni hao is hello, but if I will add ma over here, if I will add a particle ma, if I will add a particle ma, ni hao ma, matlab how are you? Ni hao ma means how are you? So for example, ni hao is hello, but if I add ma at the end, so basically I have written over here, where is that phone, ma? Okay, I forgot, I think. So ma is basically a question particle. Ma in Chinese, you have to repeat after me, ma in Chinese, we have a question, we have a interrogation particle. So for example, because that's an interrogation, I don't know you, because I'm asking like how were you, it might happen you can be a good, you can be a well, you can not well, you can be you can be like so, I'm not so good, not so bad. So if I'm raising a question like how, because I'm not aware of your health, I'm asking like how were you. So if I'm raising a question, that is my ma particle. So basically in Chinese we have ma particle. So repeat after me. Ni hao, hi and hello. Ni hao ma. Ni hao, basically literally translation, if you talk about ni hao, my ni is you in Chinese and hao is good, you good. Basically ni is you and hao, hao, hao is good. So basically you good. If I will add ma over here, you good kya? How are you? So ni hao ma. Ni hao ma. If I will add three sentence, ni hao ma. Ni hao ma is how are you in Chinese we have. So here we have ni hao. Ni hao is hi and hello. But the moment I will apply ma particle, this would be my question. So ni hao ma. Ni hao ma is basically we have how are you. Is that clear to you? So You can have a... See, because it is very important to understand. If I'm saying, if I asked you, like, how are you? So as a normal Chinese word, you'll say, I'm good. So you will say, Wo han hao, Wo han hao. Wo is basically I. Okay, let me explain to you first, like, what to say he, she, it, you, I in Chinese. So here. So for example, if I'm saying, Ni hao. Ni hao is basically hi and hello, but literally translation of ni. But literally translation of ni is you. Hao, hao is good. So basically, literally translation of ni is you and hao is good. So I'm asking like ni hao. Ni hao, matlab hi and hello. But the moment I will raise a question and I will add ma over here, ni hao ma, it means how are you. In terms of how are you, what I will say, I am fine. So that is wo han hao, wo han hao, wo han hao. Wo han hao is basically my Wo han hao, I think, is it visible to you? No. Yes? Is it visible? Or I can write like this. Okay, over here. Wo is basically my I. Wo han hao. Wo han hao. Han is very basically. Han is very. Han is basically very, very in Chinese. Han, speak up. So if I am very good. If I'm asking to you, repeat after me. Ni hao. Ni hao is hi and hello. Repeat after me. Ni hao. But the moment I will raise a question like, how are you? So we say ni hao ma. In terms of ni hao ma, if I want to say, I am good. Wo han hao. Wo han hao, ni ne and you, I am also good. Wo ye han hao, repeat after me. So here we have ni hao ma, wo han hao, ni ne and you, wo ye han hao is I am also very good. Now repeat after me. Ni hao ma, how are you? Wo han hao, ni ne, and you, wo ye han hao. Repeat after me. If I'm asking, hello, hi, ni hao, how are you? Ni hao ma, I am good. Wo han hao, ni ne, and you, wo ye han hao, I'm also very good. Is that clear to you? So, this is basically we have a conversation pattern. Ni hao. Ni is basically you, how is good. Now speak up. E is basically one. Okay, pa, we have pa. B sound, we have pa. Speak up pa. Pa is number 8. Speak up pa. Pa is number 8 because we have a sound in Chinese language. We have, if you say pa, that's something else pa. Pa. Why pa? See, very straight sound. If you have a strong straight sound, pa, speak up. Look at here. Pa is number 8. Is that clear to you? So we have vocabulary over here. Basically, we have a next vocab is mang. We have a sound over here like this. We have a topper sound. Mang is basically busy in French. Mang vocab, basically we call it as busy in French. So if we have are you busy, I'm not sure you are busy or not. So here is no typically grammar we have to apply. You, ni, simple. Mang ma. See, if I'm not sure like you are busy or you're free man, I'm not sure for this, I'm asking like, are you busy, it means I'm raising a question to you. So this is my question particle, ma. As I already conveyed to you, ma is my question particle and mang is my busy. So I'm asking like, busy. Are you busy? Simple. Mang ma. Mang, mang is my busy and ma is my question particle. I'm asking, busy, busy, are you busy? Mang ma, if you say, I am not busy, wo pu mang, wo is I, pu is not, wo pu mang pu. Pu is basically not in Chinese, pu, speak up, pu. We have B sound is P in Chinese, speak up, B sound is P, P in Chinese, we have pu, pu. So we have, if I'm saying, I am not busy, wo pu mang, simple, wo pu mang, pu is basically my no, and mang is my busy, wo is I in Chinese, speak up, wo, okay, here, yes, wo is basically I in Chinese, speak up, ni is you, now repeat after me, ni is you, and wo is I. If I'm asking like, are you busy, mang ma, I'm not busy. Wo pu mang. I am very busy. Wo han mang. Han. Han is very. If I'm saying I am very good. Wo han. Han is very. Wo han mang. I am very busy. Wo han mang. Wo han mang. Mang is very simple. It's very simple now. I'm asking like, mang ma. Repeat after me. Mang ma. And you have to see the structure of my mouth. Mang ma, mang ma, wo pu mang, wo pu mang, I am not busy, I am very busy, don't disturb me, oh no, I am very busy, wo han mang, mang, mang is busy, han, han is ready, wo han mang, han is basically very, wo han mang, if I'm asking, mang ma, wo han mang, I am very busy. Ni mang ma, are you busy? Ni is basically you. Ni is basically you. Ni mang ma, repeat after me. Ni mang ma, and you have to listen and you have to understand my voice. Like, ni mang ma, ni is basically you. Ni mang ma, I'm asking, are you busy? Ni mang ma. Wo han mang, I am very busy. Wo pu mang, I am not busy. Wo is basically I in Chinese. Wo pu mang, wo han mang. Okay, mang is busy. So if we have a ni, ni is you, that's a for singular. But ni man is you, that for plural. So repeat after me, my ni, simple. Ni, ni is my you. Ni is my you. Ni is my you. For my singular, but Niman, speak up, Niman, Niman is my you for a plural. So you have two things over here, Ni, you singular, Niman, you plural, wo is I, Han is very, Mang is busy, How is good. Here we have a particle, he, she, it, we have a tha, speak up, tha. Speak up tha, speak up tha, tha, speak up tha. Repeat after me. Here, here, here. Tha, speak up tha, 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 tha. Repeat after me. Tha, tha. Now repeat after me. Ni hao, ni hao ma. Wo han hao, ni na, wo ye han hao. Ni mang ma, wo pu mang. Wo pu mang, I am very busy. Ni mang ma, wo han mang, sorry, wo pu mang is I am not busy, and wo han mang is I am very busy. Okay, so this is basically my things. Tha, tha, see this sound. Tha, tha, this is my he, she, and we have pa, see we have a sound. Pa, straight sound. Pa, tha, so pa is my it, tha is my he and she. Is that clear to you?